Number 4 kanji. The kanji has stroke like that. First, it is a first, second, third, and fourth. Then closing fifth. So here is the fifth stroke. First, second, third, fourth, and finally fifth. Here is the fifth stroke. The sound of this kanji here first, yon. Sound of this kanji, yon, yon, and other sound is shi. Sound of this kanji, yon, and shi. So meaning of that kanji here like that, four. So some example, only this kanji, ichi, ni, san, yon, go. So this kanji, when the sound is yon or shi, sound yon or shi. If we give that sound yon or shi, so here is the meaning of this kanji is four. The meaning of this kanji is four when the other sound like this yon yon q like that, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and seventh. Yon q. So here is sound is yon q. That sound q yon q, that means the fourth grade, fourth grade, fourth grade, yon q. So that's kanji again, it ni san yon go ruk nana. So again, it ni san yon go ruk nana. So yon q, fourth grade, yon q, this one is fourth grade. And here in another example, so again yon gachu like that, gachu, yon gachu. Gachu is again first, second, third, and fourth. So yon gachu, so sound like that, yon gachu, tsu, yon gachu, yon gachu. The meaning is the yon gachu, the April, fourth of the year, fourth month of the year, April, the fourth of month. April. So Gatsu. Gatsu. So always January, February, Ichigatsu, Nigatsu, Sangatsu, Yongatsu, like that, Yongatsu. January, February, March, April, Yongatsu.